It was tons of fun because we have been friends, we remained friends. So going back to an environment where you feel safe and familiar with, it's just awesome.
And then how about your and Spock's relationship in this movie? Did you like kind of exploring that a little bit more?
Yes, I like that they're kind of still kissing. And that they're presented with different challenges. So you definitely feel the evolution from the last time you saw them.